We continue covering Colorado First at 5, and Highway 6 in Clear Creek Canyon is open again this evening. This morning, Copter 4 was overhead as crews closed the road to remove a van that crashed into the creek. That van, carrying 18 people, crashed Wednesday with another car during a snowstorm. We are told some of the passengers suffered minor injuries.